So yesterday, I managed to find the graveyard and stuff there, but as I loaded everything back, I got here without the completed puzzles and stuff. So now I'm doing that again. I have to. Beforehand. I don't know if that's good or not. Get the crown. Now back to the tomb and light it up. Still missing something. Just wondering if I can turn off the blur. I had to turn down everything because the game uses about 2.5 gigabytes of RAM. That's a lot. I mean, Battlefield 4 does 2 gigabytes at most. Okay, advanced blue motion blur. Ah, disabled. Thank you. Much better. I don't like motion blur. German. That means rest in peace in German. Ruhe in Frieden. Same here. I have an inventory or something? No. Right? If there's a button for it, I do, but no. I missed this one. Now I can go watch the vision, I guess. I'm gonna go ahead and guess this is the last one since the guy is down there dead. Or maybe the first one.
What the hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps.
So no, that wasn't the first.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
What the hell's going on? Where's he?
And not the second.
Chad, let me see.
Basically just guessing.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up.
Ah, my leg!
Good boy, Ethan.
Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
the hell's going on?
Okay, so first Dale gets stabbed. And the last one is...
Chad! Get off of him! He's your brother! Get off of him!
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Gross. Ethan!
Our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, alright? She's sick. You're all sick.
A sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out, into the air, and into the minds of his family.
That. Yeah, but where's the mine? I think I saw some mine kind of thing. Somewhere that way. Say something about the tunnels, didn't it? I mean, Ethan. Behind the tunnel there was some mention about the gate.
I've stepped through too many portals, been present in too many worlds simultaneously. Bits and pieces of me stay on the other side, waiting. Whenever I return, to bring parts of those worlds back. Do you know what ghosts are? They're sad, evicted things. Memories without homes.
That route goes back to the cemetery, I guess? This one as well. There's a big rock. And there's the tunnel with the gate. I knew I saw it somewhere here. Can I open it? No. Ethan said he needs to get into the mine, but his father said that he guesses was his half-father. Yeah. His father said he didn't have the key. I think I need to get down to the other house somehow. Or just walk along the river or lake or whatever. No, I can't go there. Okay. This game looks still looks beautiful. I had to turn down a few settings because even my i5 can't really handle this. I'm gonna have to buy a second video card, I guess. Anybody got a 760 overclocked for sale? On the cheap. Like I'll do garden work if you give the card to me. I don't know, do the dishes for a week. Shouldn't there be a button to call an... Oh, yeah. Okay. There should be a button, but it's not here. Crows must have taken it. Vision here as well. Can I run down? No. Wait, now that I put this house together, maybe I can go in. I haven't checked it actually. Yay!
You need to talk to your son. He was poking around in the old Vandegrift house again. Said he found some secret room.
Yeah, really? Okay, I will go talk to him.
What did you do? What did you wake up?
Nothing! I found a room, I walked into it, that's it.
How does she...
Something coming from the Vandegrift house.
I can feel it. Ethan disturbed the sleeper. He must be punished.
No, how does she know about it and Ethan doesn't? Isn't Ethan the one with the ability? Oh yeah, I've been here. The old guy. What, no save? How old do
they're getting worse. They keep talking about this thing, this sleeper.
I know. What I don't know is if it's real or not. Travis, leave the boy alone. I see how you've been looking at him.
You don't even know, do you? You have no idea what's going on.
have to help us. It's the only way. It wants...
You're crazy. You've all gone crazy.
Ethan's family blamed him. Whatever it was he'd accidentally let loose, his family was convinced that hurting him would solve their problems, would soothe their disturbed minds. Whatever haunted the Carters was still here somewhere, in the wind.
Closer to finding the key. Let's see if this monologue actually did something to the elevator. Activated something? Nope. And I think it's pretty burned now. Service elevator or something on the bridge? I mean, damn. Damn. I forget to say damn. What's this little house here? No doors? Yeah, right here. Nope. And I missed a door. I'm guessing there should be a chronological order to discovering these things, which I completely ignore. But I find it's more of an adventure for me this way, and maybe this was the intention, not to be forced to follow a specific order of discovery. It's actually great, it's working. Well, for me. Oops, there's something. Is it really wise to enter something so dark and narrow without the flashlight or some. I can't see shit. But I can stand up, that's okay. Okay. It's a side tunnel. So I guess the key was never found. Another one. Okay, let's take the elevator. John, the elevator. Even having a clue what to look for. Ethan said he would be down here. No, he needed to get down here. Why? There's one missing. I can't see anything. It's so dark. Thank you. I'm guessing I won't be able to push those rocks away with the cart. Let's drive. Can't hurt. Okay. Turn, please. Sesame turn. Okay, it's actually not in the position to divert me forward from attack. Crack. Let's do one more round. Pickaxe should be in that direction. There it is. Whoa, this thing has a massive weight. So what, I can only inspect it if I have a light throw on it. Then let's move forward. This is deep. Does this ever end? Sea Thing Gate. Okay. You are here. How are the candles still burning, huh? Shouldn't they be long gone? Or these are magic candles. Magic. Hello there. Fuck off. Okay. So, conclusion. Yes, I can die. No, I don't want to. Yay, jump scare. Did scare me. Why isn't that zombie thing coming out? Did I go too far? No, it's just not supposed to go further. I am guessing acid? Just simply boiling dirty water. Either way, it's not good. And it's most probably neither.
I could feel two kinds of darkness here in Red Creek Valley. The first you walked into, and with any luck, walked out of. But the other darkness was deeper, stickier, unknowable. And it wanted me to leave.
Hey, I got down to the house here. Let's find the elevator so I don't have to do this ever again. If it still can be fixed. Let's hope. Okay, so it works. Scissors, I'm gonna go ahead with scissors. Why would you hold scissors in a cup? Nope. I have two different gonna go and guess outside. It was destroyed from the outside and not in desperation. So I have wandered into the wrong direction, I guess. Do I need to go back to the victim now? Oh, there's another house. Which I am guessing I can't access right now. So far, there were always 5-2. Which I had to put in order. Okay. Work, no play makes Jackie a dull boy. What, Johnny? I don't know.
Where's my mother?
Why are you standing in the speaker's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
An accident.
I didn't want her to get hurt. We're all so sick, you know? Since Ethan found that room.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay! He wants to burn Vandegrift's room. Look, Travis, just leave me alone! Oh, God. Oh, God!
The sleeper chooses vessels. You know that?
Straight forward.
Didn't act his wishes? He chose Mom. He chose me.
Well, the house gave it away a bit.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
Didn't have to be this way. He could have helped the sleeper, helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward, and you'll be meeting Ethan again soon.
running out. Yep, there it is.
You disturbed it, not me.
Travis, we can get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against. Don't listen to what's in your head.
Okay.
This sleeper was feeding on them. Their hate, their distrust. Ethan's father figured suicide wouldn't feed it, but it did. I could feel it sitting somewhere out there, fat as a bullfrog, digesting.
Okay. That's nice. So much for today. We'll see you in the next part.